Go on.
Turkey time is coming a little early for these two police officers. Colorado deputies say a large wild turkey spotted them, and it followed them down the driveway all the way back to their patrol cars.
Hey,
The cops from the Jefferson County Sheriff's Office tried to shoo the bird away, but it wouldn't be deterred. Luckily, the police didn't ruffle any of the nearly 25-pound turkey's feathers and weren't hurt.
Oh my
God! Get.
We're almost to the car.
For Radio.com, I'm Meredith Gansman.